We'll be right back with the Dot and Dash Show on KERA.